And as we get closer to the Earth, you'll start to notice those honeycomb-like structures on the left-hand side of your screen start to move and pivot. Those are our hypersonic grid fins, and those help to steer the first stage back as it returns back to Earth. As for the second stage, impact performance looks nominal.